Uncontrolled hypertension is a leading cause of heart disease and stroke. Controlling hypertension can prevent cardiovascular disease as it is critical for good cardiovascular health. It's a top priority for the federal Million Hearts Initiative, which aims to prevent 1 million heart attacks and strokes within 5 years. Controlling hypertension is challenging. Since high blood pressure rarely has symptoms, it's often not a topic patients discuss with their providers. Effectively managing hypertension includes both lifestyle changes and long-term medication use, both of which are challenging when there are no symptoms to be relieved. These issues conspire to keep almost 50% of people with hypertension in the danger zone, uncontrolled and at risk for preventable heart attacks and strokes, as well as kidney and heart failure. The data are sobering. 1/3 of the U.S. population has high blood pressure, and almost half of those don't have it under control. Let's unpack the numbers a little more. About 1/3 of people with uncontrolled high blood pressure aren't even aware they have it, so they aren't taking medication to control it. That's about 13 million people who are at increased risk for heart attack or stroke and damage to other organs. Many assume that people with uncontrolled hypertension are uninsured and don't have regular access to healthcare, and therefore don't get high blood pressure detected and diagnosed. In fact, the opposite is true. Most people with hypertension who are unaware, untreated, and uncontrolled have health insurance and a usual source of healthcare and have been to see their healthcare provider in the last year. What does this mean for you as a healthcare provider? Potentially millions of people with uncontrolled hypertension are seen each year but remain undiagnosed. It is likely that hypertensive patients are hiding in plain sight within your system or practice. While following best practices and providing the highest levels of care, you can have patients who are at risk for or have undiagnosed high blood pressure. There are 4 critical steps that can help identify people with potentially undiagnosed hypertension. 1. Establish clinical criteria for potential undiagnosed hypertension based on current evidence-based guidance. Work with your team to determine the number of elevated readings and the degree of elevation that should trigger inclusion of a patient in this group of potentially hypertensive people. There's no one right answer, so pick what works best for your practice based upon your available resources and capacity. 2. Search your electronic health record data for patients that meet the clinical criteria you've established. Then, 3. Implement a plan to diagnose these patients and to treat those with hypertension. The diagnostic regimen could include 24-hour ambulatory blood pressure monitoring, home blood pressure monitoring, automated office blood pressure readings, or repeated high-quality in-office measurement. For those patients with confirmed high blood pressure, institute standardized treatment protocols and provide feedback to the team to support patients in achieving and maintaining blood pressure control. 4. As a quality check, calculate your practice's hypertension prevalence and compare your data against local, state, or national prevalence data. If your calculated value is much lower than national or local estimates, search for patients with patterns of high blood pressure who haven't been diagnosed. Since this is a continuous process, make a plan to reassess and reevaluate. Following these 4 steps can help you identify and protect those patients with undiagnosed hypertension. Start with the steps that make the most sense for your practice. What's important is that you start looking and take steps with your patients to prioritize control. Bringing those hiding in plain sight into clear view will help protect millions from unnecessary and preventable events. Million Hearts has made blood pressure control a critical national priority and has developed clinician and patient resources to help you. Visit millionhearts.hhs.gov for case studies, resources, and other tools that can help you find patients who are hiding in plain sight.